Thanks to the Lord.
Such kind of training program can set examples for other exchange programs across the globe and can also build in the context of climate change at local level into international policies and how exchange programs can strengthen the implementation of climate change action into local, national and global contexts.
Climate change is not a story, is a reality, is with us. It's happening. It's really very quickly and very deeply hurting our people.
So this one is from Coniferous Africana tree, and this is the stem of Balen Rajib Tiaka. You understand?
Wow moments, according to Jim's word, first of all was the little assessment we did on the quality of water. Another thing that I really, really liked was when we went to Mtuambu, us seeing what people do to control floods in the area. And this is more of adaptation and mitigations of climate change.
Youth exchange program can be important tools towards translating SDGs into reality, and especially in the African context, it's very important for the young people to be empowered to choose one of the SDG and to work on it in collaboration with the other people from the other countries, because in this way it helps in the global learning and it helps to have the common understanding of the same issue.
What I really liked about Zanzibar that we had a full day but full of so many new experiences. So we went to see seaweed farming, and we went to see a women group that told us about the seaweed farming and also how they make soap out of it. So, and they did several things with it.
Mvua zikiwa nyingi katika ukulima ndini na upepo ukiwa mwingi unakuwa kuna kuja mabadiliko.
SDG 13, climate change. We are really learning from climate change adaptation, climate change mitigation solutions in Tanzania. We add our experiences from energy transformation in Germany and had a lively debate on energy transformation and transformation in general.
So the second phase has included traveling, visiting several projects, both on the ground and even in the theory thing, that means the trainings. And here in Dar es Salaam, we have just concluded what we should expect from the participants is to come up with very strong and defendable proposals. And of course, we can Tanzania and the German world, we're still discussing on how we can also maintain the alumni and come up with other ideas on how we strengthen the working partnership.
Buddha Boss Badman on this thing.
MJ Records.
That's a chair. That's a chair. What a shanga. What a jam.